No, it is not the wart on your face or the cute animal in your garden.
Mole in chemistry is a very large number. 1 mole is 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 atoms or 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 molecules.
We have given this very large number the name 1 mole. But how much is 1 mole?
18 gram or 18 milliliter of water has 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 water molecules. Or 18 gram of water is 1 mole.
The 6 gram of iron filing contains 1 mole of iron atoms. Salt is sodium chloride. 59 grams of salt contains 1 mole or 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 sodium chloride molecules.
Gases are different. 1 mole of all gases occupy 22.4 liter at standard temperature and pressure. How much is 22.4 liters? It's about a cubic box with 11 inches on each side. 1 mole of all gases occupy 22.4 liter at STP irrespective of their molecular weight.
So, mole is just a name given to a large number in chemistry.